continuing to track Tropical Storm Colin with its rains.
No one prepares you for severe weather like the First Alert team.
Obviously, sand is blowing here. Winds
all eyes now on Tropical Storm.
Count on the First Alert team before, during, and after.
Interstate 95 southbound. It is completely shut down because it is flooded.
Threatening tropical weather has impacted a large portion of our area.
Live, local, now.